Alright, hey guys, what's going on? It's Mumma here. And today we're going to be forming Shadowfang Keep or Twin Gear. Yeah. And it's located in Ancient Kingdoms and Silver Pine Forest. Right here. But we're going to be forming Twin Gear. You really have a chance of getting up from 500 gold to 60,000 gold. So yeah, and Twin Gear, it still is really good on my server. So, I'll tell you what some of the prices are and some of the bigger things that drop. There are a lot, but I'll just say the big ones, okay? Alright, I'll start from the low and go to the high. The Night Reaver, 500 to 2k gold. And you got the Mind Thrust Bracers. That's 3,000 gold to 10,000 gold. The Assassin's Blade, which is 2,000 to 10,000 gold. And you got Shadow Fang, 15,000 to 60,000. And if you're really, really, really lucky, but you probably won't see this, but if it does drop, you're looking at, it's called a Gloom Shroud Armor. You're looking at 25,000 plus. So yeah, what we're gonna do here, I'm gonna show you really quick the best route to run through this, and then where you can come out and reset it. Best route to go through. That's that. I'm gonna run it for a full hour and let's see what we get. So yeah guys, let's head right in. I'll be right back, okay? Alright guys, I just got done running it. I didn't get much, but yeah, let's see what we got here. Alright, I didn't pick up too much junk, but I did get the Assassin's Blade. That was all I got. I didn't run for 4 hours, like 45 minutes, but I got the Assassin's Blade. That's 4k. It's 4 to 5k on my server. Right there. I don't know what's up with these. They're glitched on my add-on, I think. They say they go for 26k each, so I don't know about these, but yeah. And I'm gonna vendor all the rest of this shit. So in gold, in about 45 minutes, I probably got up to around, let's just do an estimate, say if these things sold, I wouldn't sell them for 26k, I'd probably sell them for around probably like 1 or 2k. So let's see, I probably got around 8 or 9k. It's not bad. And what's good about it, they're only level 9, they're only level 20 elite mobs. So really, you don't have to be level 100 to run it. So yeah, that's it for today. If you want more gold for me, guys, just tell me and then see what I can do. Alright, it's been Momo, guys. Peace out. Okay, now take a trip beside my mind like you was off to Venice. It's me and B-I-G-L-M-B-O cooking like chemists.